Hi, I'm Serge Su and welcome to Mac Studio 8. In this episode, how to create a login window banner in OS X Mavericks. Better known as a policy banner in OS X, and is basically a text or rich text document that contains a message with an accept button that appears just before the login screen. Some examples of a policy banner could be a disclaimer, policy agreement, terms and conditions for your business or educational institution, to even a lost and found message that you wish to appear when turning on a Mac. Creating one is really easy and involves just two steps. Step 1. Create a document named Policy Banner that contains your banner. Step 2. Copy the policy banner file to the library/security folder of the Macintosh hard drive. The following supported format for policy banner documents are plain text file, rich text format, or rich text format directory. Time for a demo, so let's get started. In this demo, the policy banner document will contain graphics and text. I'll just quickly create the image banner using Preview. Once the image banner is created, simply open TextEdit and copy and paste it to a new document named Policy Banner. Center it and add additional text if you wish, then save the file. Now just copy or drag the Policy Banner document to the library/security folder of the Macintosh hard drive. You're then asked to enter your admin details to confirm. The policy banner is now ready for launch whenever switching user accounts or when turning on the Mac. And that's all there is to it. Thanks for watching and thumbs up if you like this video. And please don't forget to subscribe to be notified of the next episode. Thanks and peace.